Here's the 938 SD.
This one has been road hard and put up wet.
Yeah, the passages inside are just a bit worn, and you'll see that in the numbers when it finally comes out. Not much I can do about that. All right, let's go ahead. Go around and look at the numbers. Well, if you know your vacuum gauge, you know that 20 is the top of the arc. That's the best a normal motor can get with a good carb.
All right, idle RPM. About 700. Torque.